lately on Facebook, people have been a little bit like energy vampires. I try to think of an example. Maybe I should have logged into Facebook before recording this video, but it's like they're using their Facebook as a way to guilt their followers into trying to show them love. So my video's not getting likes. You guys watch my videos, but you don't click like on it. Why are you saying these things? I don't really get it. Another example is, no one comes to see me anymore. No one loves me. Stuff that is just like trying to suck the energy out of other people. And I know they don't see it that way. I honestly do, because I know that I used to do the same thing. You just get so like in that, so depressed and so in that kind of darkish space that you feed on the attention and love of other people. So you say stupid things like that to try and like harness more of that energy from other people so that you can feel better. But it's so the wrong way to go about doing it, because what it does is it actually, you can only understand it by not seeing yourself do it, by looking at somebody else who's doing it, and then you'll see what you're doing. It's a big turn off. It makes people want to get away from you until until you're back to like that safe zone. As people want to give you energy, but when you're in a really dark place, you can suck out more of their energy than they're willing to give. And where they're actually, instead of feeling better for being around you or feeling the same or whatever, when they're in your presence, they actually feel worse about themselves. And no one wants to be responsible for that. These people who are doing it, they don't want other people to feel worse. They just want to feel better. And I just wish, and I say this so many times in so many different ways, and I don't know how, like, I don't say it directly to these people, and I, because they wouldn't hear it anyway. They would dismiss it, and their ego would try and defend themselves. So, so I say it in different ways just so that because I know how I got out of it. Now, I am quite perfectly okay in this little van space here where I'm my own world, where my life isn't full of millions of people, millions of vans, friends, or whatever. No one, cares if I exist or whatever, but I'm not going to go and whine to anyone, because I'm really content in myself now, because I know how to get the energy without sucking it out of other people. I can get it from being grateful for everything that I have, everything that's going right with my life. And if things are going wrong, I'm grateful for the lesson. I'm grateful for what I can learn from it, how it will strengthen me, but not in a nasty way like I used to do. Like, because of them, I'm this. I lived that way for, let's say, 2 decades longer than it needed to be, at least 2 decades longer than it needed to be. But now that I know, I've got that insight of watching myself like watching a movie, that third person perspective behind watching the show, I could see it in a completely different way. So I get my energy from the food I eat. I get my energy from the things I'm grateful for. I get my energy from making sure that each day I'm taking a step towards my goals, or doing something that I like to do rather than what other people are telling me I have to do. Dancing in the middle of the supermarket makes me happy. Yeah, maybe I'm probably making them a little bit uncomfortable. Oh God, I wish the world was a little bit where they hadn't been conditioned that to behave, and to that's not right, and that we were all dancing in the supermarket just because we heard something that made us feel good. It does take a long time to reach that thing, and I know it took me 2 years, 100%, like not focusing on anything else. My business was gone, my health was gone, everything was gone. So all I had was this time to study mindset and health and energy and all the things that I was interested in to be able to save myself. So I can't expect people to just, see something that I've written and hope that they grasp the whole learning that I got to be able to know that that particular quote that I'm sending out, or that particular sentence that I'm sending out, will help them, because they're on their own journey and they're at a different, You know, they may maybe need to keep going to the depths of their despair for the universe to give them a you know, click their reset button. Like, you know, when you see people in that state of despair, you just want to help them. But sometimes maybe the way that I want to help them is for them to find the answers when they're ready to find the answers, and for me to not judge where they're at, because, hey, we've all been there. We're all, you know, this is the life. We go through this, and then we're going down here, and then we go right down here, and then just when we think we couldn't go any lower, we somehow, one thing after the other, get to the lower, and then either you die down there, which could happen, or you get that second win, you get that second chance, or you decide, you know what, I'm not going to die, I'm going to make my life better, I'm going to try and embrace whatever time I have left. And I don't know, a lot of people seem to be needing that energy from other people because they don't know how to get it from other methods, meditation, listening to awesome music, anything that makes you, you know, want to get up and dance, or even makes you feel good, or reminds you of something when you did feel good. Just having a step towards getting out of whatever bad situation you're currently in, whatever the real problem is, not, could be a number of reasons. It could be a serious health issue. It could be someone in their family having a serious health issue. It could be relationship problems, or it could be money problems, mortgage payments, work, you know, multiple of things. And we all know when we get into those situations, sometimes we're totally let it get to our head. I hope that some of them find a way to get out of that feeling that they're, I don't know, it just seems to be one after the other. Night.